In this example, we are given a circuit and in the circuit shown in figure, it is given that it is in a steady state and we are required to find the potential differences VA minus VB and VB minus VC. Now again, as we have done in the previous situations, we have seen here also in the circuit where there are many capacitors given, we'll try to reduce the circuit first. And here if you just have a look very carefully, you can see that these 3 microfarad capacitors are connected in parallel because these 2 plates of capacitor are joined to each other and these 2 are also joined to each other. Similarly, these 2 1 microfarad capacitors are also connected in parallel between terminals B and C. So here if we reduce the circuit, you can see if we just find out the equivalent capacitance of these 2 capacitances in parallel, when capacitances are added up, this will be 6 microfarad, 3 plus 6, 3, that is 6 microfarad, and beyond terminal B, it is 1 plus 1, it is 2 microfarad, and here are terminals C and A, where another capacitor of 1 microfarad is also connected. Here A and C can also be written here like in the situation shown in figure and is connected across a battery of 100 volt connected via switch across the combination of these capacitors. Now in this situation, if we just have a look carefully, across this 100 volt battery, the 6 and 2 microfarad capacitors are considered to be in series. So we find out the capacitance of this branch, say this capacitance is C1, C1 can be written as 6 and 2 in series combination, that will be 6 into 2 by 6 plus 2, that will be in this situation. We can see the combination capacitance here is, this will be 12 by 8, that can be written as 3 by 2 microfarad. Now, if we find out the charge supplied by the battery, we know that in series combination, always the charge supplied on the capacitor is same. So, if say this charge is plus Q, this minus Q, this plus Q and this minus Q. And we can see charge in upper branch of circuit by battery is, this charge can be written as C1V. C1 is the capacitance of this branch and V is the potential difference applied. And we know in a steady state always the final charge on a system is CV. So here the charge can be written as 3 by 2 multiplied by 100. That will be 150 microcoulomb. That will be the charge present on 6 and 2 microfarad capacitor. And using this charge we can easily find out the final potential differences like here. VA minus VB, which is the potential difference across 6 microfarad capacitor. So this can be written as Q by 6 microfarad. If we substitute the magnitude of charge, this is 150 microcoulomb by 6 microfarad, and this equals to 25 volt. And if we calculate VB minus VC, that is the potential difference across this 2 microfarad capacitor where charge is Q. So it can be written as Q by 2 microfarad. As we know, potential difference across any capacitor is Q by C. So this will be 150 microcoulomb by 2 microfarad. That will be 75 volt. So these are the answers of the problem which we were required to calculate in the given problem.